Hey, my name is Lieutenant Colonel Ed Crude. I'm a Special Forces officer that came back to New Jersey to be the recruiting battalion commander. And the one thing that I really want everybody to know that they didn't know was that their military, not just the Army, can be a real opportunity and pathway to success for them, both to help pay for college or to help build out a resume with experience, certifications, and the intangibles of leadership. So all we ask is for everybody to at least give it a chance and listen to what we have to say. And take that information and make their own decision. So we really thank you for your time and your consideration in hearing us today.
What kind of commitment am I making to the Army if I were to join?
The commitment you'll be making to the Army Reserve is 1 weekend a month, 2 weeks out of the year, 6 years in total.
What is the difference between joining the Army and the Army Reserve?
The difference between the Army Reserve and the regular Army is the Army Reserve is a part-time job over a full-time job with the regular Army.
How long would I be away if I were to join the Army Reserve?
Well, it depends how long the school, the different schools that you go to may be. You can be away for up to 2 weeks or you could be away up to 3 months. It depends on the different type of job opportunities that you embark on.
What made you personally want to join the Army and how did your family react?
Well, my family is from a long generation of military service members, so they're very supportive. But I joined the Army because I wanted to serve my country, experience different job opportunities, and be able to ultimately come out after I retire from the Army and have a competitive resume.
What kind of career is available for someone interested in media?
With over 200 jobs in the Army, there's a small percentage of jobs that's in new media. Broadcast journalism, graphic designing, and AV tech are some of the smaller jobs that we have. And I'm a broadcast journalist, and I love what I do.
How can being in the Army Reserves help me get a job someday in any field?
Being in the military has helped me get a lot of job interviews based on my experience in the Army working in media and the type of job opportunities that I've been awarded being in the Army Reserve compared to not having military experience has helped a lot because of my leadership responsibilities in the military.
Well, thank you for your time and consideration for watching our video. Once again, I'm Staff Sergeant Cassano with the Northfield Army Recruiting Center. If you are interested in more information, you can email me or call me on the next screen, as well as the Military Opportunities Day that we have March 27th at 4 o'clock. Thank you.